Speak Student!
What is archaeology? Hala Shmoop. Like, what is it? Really? Think about all the stuff you have. All the stuff you throw away. Everything you can see and touch. Without getting into trouble, that is. Now, imagine you're suddenly gone. Forever. All your stuff is left behind. Oh, and 2,000 years have passed, and your little brother has probably called dibs on everything by now.
Dibs!
So, what still exists? Your banana peels and tissue boxes have decomposed. So has Uncle Ernie.
Sup, dude?
What about less perishable stuff? Your headphones, your computer keyboard, that underwear your parents gave you last year when they forgot it was your birthday.
Ooh.
Based on the stuff you left behind, what could someone understand about you? Assuming they didn't have access to your diary, and that would be cheating. Besides, they'll never figure out where you hid the key. Okay, this is the essence of archaeology. It's all the stuff you left behind. Archaeologists study the people and cultures of the past, be it 20 years ago or 200,000. Although, they tend to find more fossils from the 200,000 years ago type. If they uncover remains from 20 years ago, it probably warrants a friendly call to the local police station.
Rosebud.
The process of digging up various old junk is called excavation. Archaeologists excavate to dig up artifacts, which is basically anything that's been hidden below the surface for years. Could be your sister's diary, could be a metallic cylinder from the Byzantine era. But digging isn't all archaeologists do. If that were the case, their biceps would be ridiculous like this guy. They also study stuff that doesn't need to be excavated, like the pyramids, the Roman Colosseum, or those cool bronze statues they haul out of the sea once in a while.
Can I get a tow?
Okay, now we know what archaeology is, but why in the world is it important? Can't we just let the past remain in the past? Are we really going to solve any pressing modern problems by knowing what the ancient Egyptians used to brush their teeth? Believe it or not, the stuff we've unearthed has given us a better understanding of who we are today, not just who we used to be. By examining where we started and comparing it to where we are today, we can piece together patterns of human progress, as well as figure out where we might be going wrong.
Ugh, look at her hair!
It's sort of like there's this vast world history book buried in the ground, and archaeologists are in charge of putting it back together page by page. But it's even more extensive than a regular world history book, because it allows us to learn about things that predate written history.
That'll never work.
Plenty of fascinating stuff happened thousands of years ago, even if no one could tweet about it. Archaeology has helped us to understand ancient religions,
chick meat,
the daily routines of various cultures, how military weaponry has evolved over time, and oh so much more. It also serves as a fantastic backdrop for epic adventure movies.
Ooh.